Hello guys and welcome to another video, and today I'll be taking a look at the Black Ops 3 weapons we know of so far, and an assault rifle called the Man of War does sound pretty cool, and then we've got the KRM-262 shotgun, we've got the Locust Bolt Sniper, it's probably a bolt action because there's a lot of bolt in it, and then we've got the VMP, what is an SMG, we've got the Shiva assault rifle, and we got the MR6 pistol, we got the Weevil SMG, we got the Spider Machine pistol, and we got the Vesper assault rifle. And the Vesper sounds familiar, I'm not sure why. And in addition, there's also a new gunsmith mode, and it'll be available in Black Ops 3, and you'll be able to customize your weapons with an optic attachments camo and a paint job. What you'll be able to make, so you'll be able to have a unique paint job what only you have and no one else has, so people can say, oh, that guy's really good at making camos. But the gunsmith mode will only be available on PC, PlayStation 4 and Xbox One. Anyway guys, that's all we know of at the guns at the moment. I'll keep you up to date on all the new Black Ops 3 information. Leave a like and subscribe to keep up to date. And I'll leave a link into the description where I got all this information from, so you guys can see it for yourselves with all the pictures and stuff. Thanks all for watching guys, and I'll see you in my next video.